Establish a stance where your feet and the steel club creates a triangle. Right hand on the bottom will be at the top as you flip it over. Establish balance here. Just like with the mace belt, we're going to come into a drop and a pull. Drop and a pull. Establish balance before you repeat this repetition of the shield cast.